Hey guys, really quickly before the video, my 5x servers wipe on Monday and Friday. So wiping today, that means both EU and US servers. Hope to see you guys there. Anyways, on to the raids. What's up guys, back with some more raids today. And now I do have some very high expectations for this first base of the video. It is a completely all armored bunker all the way off here, kind of near the shoreline. But anyways, my raid base is pretty far away because his first two armored doors, or I think first one at least, were opened. So I'm not sure if he's out farming, forgot to shut his door, but we're just going to play it safe here and consider this dude online and be extra careful. Anyways, on to the base. I'll show you guys here in a second. Yeah, there it is. You can see it up the hill. Trying to stay as quiet as possible. Okay, there you go. You can see two armored doors open right there. Definitely gonna go for that. Try to hit three of these at once. I doubt we'll be able to do it with four rockets, but we'll at least weaken them. Anyways, here we go. Let's send it. Not hearing any movement in there. Okay, two doors down. HP on this one, 50 HP. You can shoot that down. And expecting some more armor doors. Yeah, C4. Okay, I mean, hard side wall there, but as long as this path goes away, we shouldn't have to drill. And we've got three bags in here. Bag me next time. Hidden vault base, yo, that's what it says. Is he trolling or is it actually a hidden vault base? Oh, okay, looking good. Wonder where that door goes to. But check out all these boxes, that's TC. Let's definitely go for that. It's not even locked. So we don't have to take this floor to loot it, but let's get some doors up anyway. Okay, should be good for now. Let's start checking boxes. These three were full. Once again, I don't know where this door would be leading. We'll probably take it eventually. Hidden vault base. Every pack literally says hidden vault base. Yes, let's go. It is a hidden vault base. 13C4, 53K low grade. That's insane. Expecting a lot more stuff from this base. 1,000 plus pipes. Okay. AKs. Bit of expo ammo. We literally have 2,500 pipes, 459 tech trash. Yo, I bet TC has 100K plus sulfur in it. This box is locked. Are the rest of them locked? Oh, why you gotta do this to me, bro? All right, well, I'm gonna put in some work here with a machete and get all these boxes down to one HP or one hit away, and then I'll come back with you guys and destroy them and check them. All right, here we go. About six or seven machetes later, all of these are one hit away. Let's start checking loot. There we go, dudes, 22 rockets, six supply signals. What did I tell you? This base is about to be loaded. We're gonna leave that expo for now, expecting to find a lot more loot to fill up other than expo. 179 explosives, all right. More gear sets, more HV rockets, and of course, expo ammo. Oh my god, what the heck is that, dude? All right, I've never seen that much metal before. Can we get a count on that? Exactly 2 million metal frags, bruh. Okay, more HVs, satchels. Not gonna pick up the satchels just yet. HVs and expo ammo, gear sets. And if TC doesn't have anything, I mean, we are ending up with 11 supply signals. Could call those in for C4 and rockets anyway. but I'm expecting at least 100k sulfur from the CC. Now here's the last box. All right, HQM in there, and all those GL rounds, bro. Let's check TC. Here we go. Yes, okay. Not exactly 100k sulfur, but the 20k GP, 200k low grade, bro. Let's go, dudes. I told y'all this is going to be a jackpot, and it definitely was. Just need to prioritize a lot of this loot before I leave with it. So yeah, I'm going to work on that and probably cut to the next raid here. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next raid. But what a jackpot. Let's go. Okay, guys, for this next raid, just out here scouting, looking for some more bases, and I found this all armored. It's a 2x2 using triangles. Now, I'm not sure if it's like a troll noob or if it's actually some sort of stash. I mean, there's a door on the front. Just in case this thing does get sealed off with an armored wall, I've got enough C4 to do the door and a wall. But anyways, let's check it for loot. All right, that's a coffin. TC, small box, looks promising. Wait, what? Literally nothing in those boxes, bro. Come on. Well, we're burning up, and TC just has freaking HQM in it. All right, we'll keep on looking for more bases, but yeah, sometimes that does happen with some of these armored bases. Okay, guys, well, on to another sort of armored bunker base. Still have to ladder up to check this thing out, but just does kind of concern me that he has wooden walls and wooden triangle floors attached to it. But you never know, and it pretty much looks like a cheap raid anyways. Sheet metal door there in the front. Anyways, let's ladder up and check it out. Okay, so let's see if this thing is decaying, but yeah, doesn't look like it is. Not decaying. We'll definitely go for the sheet door. Let's check out the layout. And it's a 2x1 armored squares with a triangle airlock, looks like. Yeah, so as long as he has a door path going in here, should be able to profit unless he's broke. Okay, even a door left open. Let's go. What's the bag say? Nothing. That's a sleeper. And tons of coffins in there. We'll take this sheet door. And TC. Easy, but does look like it could be loaded. I mean, four coffins. Here we go. I mean, we use what? Two rockets. And we got Hazzy's MP5s. Oh my God, dude. 43 rockets in this tiny thing. Let's go. M2 AKs. 4C4 and 9 more rockets. 127 tech trash. Looking great so far. Let's check that TC and see if we can get sulfur. Gear sets in that one. Oh my God. Bro, more than that first raid of today, it totally pays off, dude. Two of our three raids today have been jackpots. 100k sulfur sitting in this thing. Now, I can't even tell you how lucky that is. I mean, usually we get what, like on average 20 to 30k sulfur per base, but these past two out of three bases, 100k sulfur. Let's go. All right, we'll look for another base. And yeah, we can definitely do anything on the server at this point. Okay, so this will probably be the last raid of the video, but yeah, don't have too much hope for this one. I mean, he's got stone ceilings on the top. Looks like that's an armored, possibly armored square over there, or that might be stone. But looking like that's where TC's gonna be. Sheet metal door on the front, so should be pretty cheap. Only bringing 64 and 9 rockets to this one. He's got a refinery out front. Let's go ahead and take this front door. Nothing in the refinery. Okay, another sheet door. And yet another sheet door. Okay, that's where the square was. Pretty open in here. Yo, lots of coffins though. That's looking good. Let's definitely get TC and get this thing sealed. And what do these bags say? No hints on the bag. We'll get some doors up in a second. TC's locked. Okay, let's start checking coffins. Can only hope that we get just as lucky as those last two armored bunkers. Oh, empty. No! Yeah, well, I mean, considering he had sheet metal doors, stone on the ceilings, not much in here, bit of comps. Only did use three rockets, all right. I mean, a bunch of explode though. Could be sold from the TC still. Definitely pays off for the raid, just counting this explo. And for TC, 2k silver, 60 explosives, not bad. Well, not a bad one to end the video on. I mean, we started off with two jackpots. Can't really continue the luck on for that long. But hey, we are set for literally any clan base that we want to do. So make sure to get subbed, guys, and I will see you tomorrow in some more raids.